something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
The center chamber.
You shouldn't have much trouble finding mist echoes inside the workshop. Staying alive, on the other hand. I'm feeling creative today. Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Leave me.
Bugger it! Time to go!
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Was there more? Let me think.
It's thinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless? Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And the three realm tears, of course! But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest. What can I do for you two? Try keeping that clean. You don't have to run off on my account.
Ugh!
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears. And for you? Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
Brother, it's time to go! Fast. You two don't look so good.
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contained some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. Very well. To business. Piece of work, if I say so myself. Until we meet again, my friends. Thank you.
You don't look too good.
You two don't look so good.
Thank you.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. I think that's a keeper. Now, there is something else to tell you.
What is this place?
You are standing at the entrance to Ivaldi's workshop, a testament to the ingenuity of dwarven engineering.
Why does it smell so bad?
It's quite foul, isn't it? Well, that's a long story, but, quite simply, Ivaldi messed with forces he shouldn't have, and you're breathing the consequences.
So, Ivaldi created this mist?
No. Niflheim has always been a land of mist. And snow. Endless snow. And wind and ice. Really, it's never been a pleasant location. But Ivaldi found a way to harness all that frosty power and built marvels that shocked the realms of both man and god.
Wow.
Yes. Wow. So, what can I do for you two? Don't be a stranger.
Come on! To go.
Thank you.
the spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish.
Oh, that's fine.